Welcome back to the Famous Room channel. David Murphy seemed like a guy who'd spent years and tens of thousands chasing an imaginary woman. Brace yourself for some 90-day fiancé before the 90-day spoilers and twists, because Lana is real, and there's way more to this story. After David's bajillionth flight to Ukraine without meeting Lana, a private detective told him that he was being scammed. Still, David fiercely denied it, and it turns out that he was somehow right. It turns out that he makes yet another trip to the country, and this time he and Lana meet face to face. That's right, Svetlana is a real living person with whom David has been corresponding. Just as when TLC sat down with Cesar's Maria to reveal that she still existed, the cameras recorded Lana. According to Starcasm, we will be treated to footage of Lana living her life, chatting with friends and being interviewed. "My name is Svetlana and I'm 28," Lana tells the cameras. "Only a few friends call me Lana," she explains, "and so does David." Lana speaks about her life, about how she and her sister left their hometown of Pavlohrad for the larger city of Kyiv. Additionally, she explains that she does not return to the smaller city of her origins, labeling it as boring. It seems that this big move was very recent. "When David was in Pavlohrad, I was also in Pavlohrad," Lana admits to producers about one of the many times that she stood him up. "David waited for me in the restaurant in Pavlohrad," Lana acknowledges, "but I didn't come." The only explanation for standing him up that Lana offers is to say, "I changed my mind." Lana reveals that she joined the dating website and actually reached out to David first. She claims that she liked and was drawn to his photo, fondness for travel, and sense of humor. It sounds like Lana also gave the producers some trouble when it came to certain questions, though it could be the product of editing. By appearances, when Lana is asked why she was dating men from other countries, she simply replied, "I have met men before from this website," Lana later admitted. When production asked about the nature of those relationships, Lana appears to just sit there silently and refuse to answer. Smart. "I never lied to David about my reasons for why I couldn't come meet him," Lana protested to production. "But now I think I'm ready," she informed them. "I want to see what he is like in real life," Lana shared, "and then I will decide about our future." She declared, "I truly feel it is time to meet face to face." Not only do they end up meeting face to face, but David drops down on one knee and proposes. Lana, after playing games with his heart and money for so long, actually says yes. The two became engaged, but that is still not the end of the story. Allegedly because of stress caused by the show, they seem to have hit pause on their engagement. "Right now, I would say that we are not together," David reportedly says at the tell-all, in which Lana did not participate. "I'm not going to say we won't be together in the future," he added, "but right now we're not." We can understand how stress caused by the show could fracture their engagement, since Lana was portrayed as a catfish for so long. But we have to say that they may have many more issues to work out than just being on reality TV. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.